This film shows how to change the shifter cables in the twist shifter. To change the shifter cables, you will need a set of 2x1.1mm stainless steel shifter cables and a set of sealed housing ferrules, article number 8703. Start the process by removing both the shifter cable housing and ferrules. The cable stopper will then be freed automatically. You can now remove the old inner shifter cables. Please note, shifter cable 14 can only be removed when the twist shifter is positioned between gear numbers 8 and 9, while shifter cable 1 can only be removed when positioned between gear numbers 6 and 7. Whilst pushing the shifter cable, rotating the twist shifter lightly helps ease the nipple out of its seat in the cable pulley. These shifter cables can be disposed of along with the old ferrules. This graphic illustrates the cable routing inside the twist shifter. It is important to note the orientation of the cable nipple prior to fitting the new shifter cable. Shifter cable 14 is inserted to the left from above, whereas shifter cable 1 is inserted to the right from below. To fit shifter cable 14, rotate the twist shifter to the position between gear numbers 8 and 9. Insert the shifter cable until it reappears out of the shifter body. Pull the shifter cable through whilst rotating the twist shifter lightly to catch the nipple correctly in the seat of the cable pulley. Repeat the process for shifter cable number 1. This time, the process should be completed with the shifter positioned between gear number 6 and 7. To check that the twist shifter rotates freely and easily, pull each shifter cable alternately through to its respective bed stop. If the twist shifter rotates freely, the cable stoppers can both be replaced. The cable housing ends are fitted with a sealed ferrule in preparation for the shifter cables. The process is finished after fitting the cable housing into the twist shifter. For further information, visit us online at www.rohloff.de or refer to your local bike shop. We thank you for your interest.